Were they kneading it?
No, but they're greased up.
They are?
Yeah. You see all that grease in there?
Yes. Okay.
Yeah, we're good.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, but otherwise, that's all you do then?
Yeah. You don't want to overdo it because then what'll happen? You'll get it all over the place.
Ah, okay. So when I push on that little, like this here, is there a way to tell or do I actually pull that out? To be able to tell.
To be able to tell?
Yeah.
You can't tell because it's inside.
You can't. Okay. You can't. So you have to pull that little rubber piece out.
Yeah, you got to pull it out. You'll see you got grease in there.
Uh-huh. I see.
Yeah. Now you just pump, give it a couple pumps. You don't want to overdo it.
It'll start backing out if you too much,
right?
Right.
And we don't want that. Is that good? Yeah, like 5 square feet. Should be good. This is good. Yeah.